game of hide and seek. Where do I go from here? Why? So it's time and time should stay by.
Excited about more years spending with my wife together. It's weird, I'm calling you my wife.
Hi everyone, I'm Empress Schuck-Guingona.
And I'm Vino Guingona.
We've been together for six years.
And now we're happily married!
How muna is from a mutual friend of ours. That was Raymark, one of his best friends, and si Raymark also is one of my kinakapatids. So he's a mutual friend of ours. Siya yung nagpakilala sa atin. I think sa party, tama ba?
Yes, of course her birthday was not included. Because the first time I saw her was at her 18th birthday, pero I gatecrashed that birthday. So she didn't know I was there. I was there at her birthday, tapos sabi ko, ay, imposible yan. I will not meet her. So fast forward, 4 years after, he set us up for a dinner sa Makati that night. Then after that dinner, my friend said, oh, sabi niya, offer mo, hatid mo si Empress. Sige, sure, hatid ko siya. Kasi gusto ko siya i-impress. Parang it was an opportunity for me na makilala ko siya. At the same time, I was so nervous. While I was driving on the way to drop her off, sabi ko, okay naman pala. Sobrang humble, sobrang down to earth. So yun, after that, maraming beses na kami nag-meet.
Yeah, so that's the story of our first meeting.
Well, when I saw her the first time, when I gate crushed her 18th birthday, she was so pretty that night kasi birthday niya. As you are. I've never seen that beauty.
Wow.
Yeah.
Me naman, the same. I'm also attracted to his looks. Ano siya, pasok naman siya sa, ano ko, sa
qualifications
or boyfriend materials siya, so.
And di ba you said na you were, nire-research mo na ako that time? I didn't know you were.
Di naman research, nagpakita lang yung friend namin ng picture niya. I was also attracted right away. First date namin, I know naman you remember, was in BGC.
Yes, it was in BGC
in a restaurant. I was studying in Ateneo Business School that time. Sinusundo niya ako always. And so parang impromptu dinner na rin yun. Pero yun yung first dinner namin. And how did it go? Yung ligawan moments. Parang nag-click naman kami agad.
The next thing, after a week, after a month, we developed our relationship, we became in love with each other, nag-click kami. After a few dates, sabi ko, okay naman pala, pasok. Akala ko I was provinciano, hindi ko kaya, pero kaya naman. So, she started showing me her interest also. She was saying yes always to my invitations for a date, for a dinner, for a movie, okay siya. I was the one who said I love you first. I remember I texted you. I said I love you and you like asked, is it really for me? Diba? Parang sabi mo, are you serious? Something like that.
Differences namin, definitely. Kasi syempre, iba naman yung kinalakihan niya or ugali niya. iba rin naman yung ugali at kinalakihan ko. Yung first stage of our relationship, madalas si Vino yung nagsusorry. But then, nung medyo tumagal na, parang natutunan ko na rin na to let go of my pride. And nagsusorry na rin ako. Pero mas madalas pa rin siya.
Mas madalas ako nagsusorry. Scary siguro, at the same time excited. Scary kasi we were new, bago pa lang kami with our relationship. It was a blessing din from, because of our parents, titas and titos were supporting us.
Definitely on my part, natakot ako. Hindi ko alam honestly kung anong gagawin, kung sinong sasabihan. But then, everything went well kasi maraming nagmamahal at nagsusuporta sa amin. Siguro we became more mature. Siguro yung mga petty things na parang for us, big deal that time. At yung mga hindi namin pagkakasunduan nun over small things. Parang somehow nawala na yun kasi iba na yung naging priority namin. So, we became mature in that sense.
But now we were having goals, and family goals, marriage goals, tapos how to move on in life, how to be a better parent.
Siguro sa physical, I think mas kamukha mo si Athalia. You said my skin, parehas kami ng skin, di ba? And the hair.
Qualities parehas
kayo. Wala,
kasi ako, I grew up, I was very shy. Mahiyain. Oh. Si Athalia, outgoing.
Oh.
She wants to entertain. She wants to be the center of attention. That's totally opposite to me. Kasi ako, I was shy.
Mahiyain. Mas nakuha niya yung side ko in terms of personality. Kasi para siyang entertainer. Yes, parang pang-artista.
Hi guys! It's me here. And Mama and me are doing some videos.
We started to join a Bible study group. Our leader said, rate your relationship from 1 to 10. I rated 9. And so, sabi nung leader namin, ano na lang yung kulang to make it 10? And sabi ko, I think marriage. Kasi that time, we were learning about the words of God na. We were reading the Bible every day. So that time, I realized this is the perfect time. Now is the time to make everything right to the Lord and get His blessing. So yeah, I think that time, dun nakuha ni Vino yung idea na it's time to propose.
Nung September birthday niya, actually wala akong plano nun to propose to her.
Birthday ni Athalia.
On that day, September 27, I woke up. I just felt like this was it, this is the day. I called up yung brother niya first, sabi ko, Matthew, sabi ko, I think this is the day that I will propose to your sister. Okay lang sa'yo? What do you think about that idea? Sabi ng brother niya, sure, why not? Tapos tinawagan ko sister niya.
Pero nagpaalam ka naman sa parents ko before that.
Yes, when I got to your house, the day before that proposal, I called her mom and dad, sabi ko, Ma, dad ito, plano ko na mag-propose kay Empress.
Yeah, from that day on, sabi ko, I'm ready na.
Overwhelmed, excited, and happy that finally we were married. We made pride for the Lord. It felt like it was a restoration, a new beginning. Yun, excited about a new family, excited about more years spending with my wife together. It's weird, I'm calling you my wife.
Hindi pa talaga nagsisink in sa akin yung mga nangyari. But definitely, I'm happy and relieved from all the wedding plans. Feeling ko acts of service yung sa'yo.
For you? Everything?
Feeling ko ano ako, affirmation. nung newborn pa lang si Athalia, I actually kind of underestimated him kasi syempre parehas naman kaming walang alam sa baby, first time. Pero I got so proud dahil kapag may work ako, naiiwan ko sa kanya si Athalia. Feeling ko parang hindi naman siya ganun nahihirapan kasi I think he enjoys it. Kung ano yung kaya ko na gawin kay Athalia, kaya lang din niya. Parehas na parehas kami. So, doon ako na proud sa kanya talaga.
Ako ganun din. I'm proud of you because you didn't run away from your responsibilities as a mother. Since day one, when you got pregnant, you accepted it. Even though, syempre, yung trust mo that time, you were confused. But I'm proud of you kasi you accepted it. You accepted your responsibility as a mother and as a wife.
I think our wedding day, for me, that day is really perfect. Dahil hindi lang kaming dalawa yun nandun. Nandun yung family and friends namin. And andun din si God that time. Everything that day is about love. And kung may mangyayari mang hindi maganda, I will always, always go back to that day.
Same here. That day was very, it was just joy. Everyone who mattered to us was there on that day. And also our purpose was to really glorify the Lord. So we lift everything up to the Lord. So siya na bahala. And it was just a very fantastic and memorable day for us.
When we're in the middle of planning our wedding, did you ever think not to push through with their wedding?
No. Is there one point in our relationship that thought about giving up?
Never. Never. Kasi I already pictured my life with you and Athalia, so I'm already comfortable. I'm already in a right place, so never.
Well, isa sa dream ko before was to get married, so na-accomplish ko na yun. So now my dream is to grow with each other, to spend the rest of my life with her. I dream of a happy family.
My dream siguro is that we will be able to achieve all our goals in life and to be able to overcome our challenges, whatever it is, and or no matter how hard it is, to travel around the world and to always cling on to God together.
To care for you, respect you at all times, and to be there for you in good times and in bad times. I promise to love you and put God first at the center of our relationship.
My message to you, so I know that it will not be easy. You will still face and experience trials in life, but as long as we are together, as long as God is with us, as long as we get to know Him every day, we will be okay. I promise the same. I promise to love you, to care for you, respect you, and be patient with you, and to support you in everything that you want to do in your life. So I love you.
I love you.
Kiss him out. Kiss.
Because that when Papa always hugged me. Because you're young.
We got married because we are
in love.
In love. Good answer. Thank you. it's nice. What
and
else?
Beautiful.
And beautiful.
Nice and beautiful.
Nice and beautiful.
I love you and I miss you.
Miss you?
I love you, it's for Mama, and I miss you, it's for Papa.